Open Sesame! Open Sesame! Oh no! The staff broke!
Freedom at last! Now you spend the next 500 years in a bottle!
Graham finds that the little key fits perfectly in this lock. Upon opening the leather pouch, Graham discovers three sparkling emeralds.
Move over, Rocky. You're in our way.
Sorry.
Follow me. In here.
Warning.
My heart, you found it. I don't need this old thing anymore. Look, it's me. I'm a princess again. Herbert.
Alicia. Where have you been all this time, my love?
Oh, darling, just take me home. I'll tell you on the way.
Now, why would...
And how is your poor dear mother doing, William?
Oh, she hasn't been doing too well lately. But my brother and I help out whenever we can. Thanks for asking, Amanda.
Austin, keep your fingers out of that pie. The pies look lovely. I think I'll take one.
Yes, they were just made fresh this morning. Here you go.
Yes, this will be a fine dessert for our dinner tonight. Let's go home, Austin.
Here's the last of the pies.
Thank you.
Hey, boss! This guy looks like a real troublemaker! What do you want me to do with him?
Rub him out!
Struggle as he might, Graham could not escape his bonds. Graham's
I am Queen Isabella, and you have entered my domain now. I command you to kneel before me. Since both you and your friend over there have so thoughtlessly invaded my territory without my permission or knowledge, I have decided you shall both be put to death. Take him away, my pet.
Warning. Warning, this
him, Anata? We found him on the beach. Isn't he luscious? doesn't look like my type. What do you think, Krulina? I think he looks... What's he doing? What's that thing? I don't know, but I want it.
On the bed there. These poultices should fix the little fella up good as new. Hey, what was that? Gifts from the thief. Oh, I'm right, sir. I tried to talk you out of going there, except I can see you can't leave your poor defenseless family unaided. I can enlist someone who can lead you straight to his island. Follow me outside. Your help. He needs you to lead him to Mordak's Island. It's a real emergency. Mordak's holding his family hostage. Pearl can't speak human talk, but she's agreed to help you. Just get on into your boat and follow her.
Cedric and I want to thank you for all your help, Mr.
Don't worry about who I am. You just get on over to that there island and take care of your family.
Aye, aye, sir. We're off. Come on, Cedric.
Warning.
Thank you.
This looks interesting. Graham wonders what the symbols mean.
I'll take care of you, you swine. What have you done to my wand? Why, you little... You think you're so smart, don't you? Well, I've got you now. Say goodbye, swine. So, if this is the way you want to play.
Warning, this cartoon contains material